been seeing this whole scam? Have you been, do you believe what you see? How, no matter what she did, no matter how many crimes she committed, which were numerous, they wanted her to be innocent. With me, nothing. No collusion, no nothing. And they just wanted to take all of us. They wanted to put us in trouble. And it's not working too well, I'll tell you. Disgusting. Well, the phony witch hunt. Phony witch hunt. But you look at the corruption. Did you ever see anything like it, really? Today, more things. That's why they're building up immigration, so you can't see what's going on in Congress. They're building up immigration. They don't want to show what's happening in Congress where this whole scam has been revealed. So they want to stay on immigration where Obama had bigger problems than anybody, where Bush had problems, where other problems. They want to stay on immigration because they don't want to go into the halls of Congress, which has totally revealed the Russian scam that's going on. What a group. What a group. I'll tell you something. We want to get along with Russia. But Russia's looking out and saying, man, I wish she won between our military, our oil that we're doing. She wanted to have windmills, you know. We want to compete with you. All the things we've done, all the things we've done, including sanctions, so many things. They're looking back, they say, you know, I wish Crooked Hillary won that election. It would have been a lot better for Russia. So what we want to do is we want to elect more Republicans so that we can deliver on all of the things I'm talking about. And I'll be honest with you, we're going to deliver anyway. We're going to go to Georgia. We're going to lift millions of Americans from welfare to work, from dependence to independence, and from poverty to prosperity. We are going to lift them. You know, one of the greatest things about all the jobs we've created, to me the greatest, is that people now don't get stuck in one job and they hate it, they don't want to get up in the morning. They have many, many options. They can go out. Wages are rising. It's a beautiful thing taking place. They can get something. I've always said, you know, when I make speeches on how to be successful, I always say, like, the first thing, you got to love it. You got to love it. You got to love your job or you're never going to be good. These people now that didn't have any options, they were hanging on to one job that they hated. They have many, many choices. They get the job they want. And for the first time in 20 years, wages are rising. $7 trillion in the Middle East. Think of it, $7 trillion. And if we want to fix a window, it's like a big deal. $7 trillion. That's all I'm talking about. Remember during the debates, I talked about growth. Growth. We need growth. Nobody's ever seen growth like we're having right now. When I go around and meet foreign leaders, they all congratulate me, Mr. President. Congratulations on the growth of the United States. Congratulations. Every one of
record every single time, just about.
We're going to make that steal right here. We're going to breathe new hope into our communities. up for America, and we're going to stand up for the great state of Minnesota, and you're seeing that. Beautiful.